Okay, so we're going to do some flocking on my little character here from Flight of the Navigator. Now, I've just applied some size on the spots that I want flocked. I'm using 4 millimeter, I think it was brown straw or aged straw. But it's a little too glossy anyway, so I'm probably going to have to airbrush it a bit darker in brown after this is done, but this is what it looks like now. Probably can't see the glossy parts, which is the size. You can use PVA glue, but I just want to use this. So that's what it looks like now. Now let's do some flocking. It's on. I've got my stuff in there. Just have to grab our positive. Now we can start flocking. I don't know if you can see it, but it's already happening. Stands upright. Shock. This side. Now this does take a little bit of time. You really want to make sure you get all the areas. Turn back around. Side one more time. Okay, let's have a look. Camera, let's have a look. Do is you can bend it down, just push it into that glue. I've missed some areas around there, so I can go back in and do it, but I'll push all this down first. Paintbrush would be nice so I could get into those little areas. Shut this down. More there, I've got to do. But this will just expose the parts that I haven't done yet. Already looking better. Okay, so just do that again. Fill in all the gaps now. Positive. Let's go do it again. to get all the way around. Try to get those spots that I missed. Right over here. Okay. Shake him off. Let's bring the paintbrush back in. We'll just manipulate it a little bit. I'm definitely gonna spray this with some brown just to darken it a little bit and to get rid of that glistening. It's just a little too sparkly. So, not gonna be too neat with it. Okay, and there is finished. Probably just touch up a little bit more over here, which I probably will, but looking good.